I'm not going there.
I'm sure you guys will figure it out soon enough.
Alan.
Think about Roy Morris.
I'm all about peace.
Alan.
What about Roy Morris wanting to run the Senate in Alabama?
Get him the hell out of here. Get him the hell out of here. Are you kidding me? Who would give that guy an opportunity?
But you know what? I think it's probably for the best, because that just ensures that Doug Jones will be the Democratic senator once again, right?
So there you go.
You would hope so, but you never know with Alabama, right?
Oh, I have a pretty strong feeling about that one. Unless, of course, the GOP puts up a better candidate, but we'll see.
You think he's hurting the Republicans by running again?
No, not at all. I think it's a great move.
Okay.
I detect some sarcasm there.
No! How much was it? Oh, wow. Okay. Price is going up. There you go. Take care. Bye, you guys. God bless.
Thank you, Corey.
Thank you.
You guys have a good night.
Be safe. Corey, pick what picture would you?
Corey Feldman.